And we want to be as good, if not better, at home as we are in business. And so then the question was, well, how do you do that? And the answer was intentionality. And he had read an article about a couple that had a tradition of having champagne on their monthiversary, no matter where they were in the world. And that was the inspiration for doing something on our monthiversary. And we ask each other a series of questions back and forth. The first question is, what's been the best part of the last 30 days? And the answers need to be related to the relationship. If they affect the relationship but are about work or something else, that's okay. It's just what affects us. What's been the worst part of the last 30 days? What is one thing I can do differently to be a better partner for you? It's sort of like my three questions, but for business, what's something I should stop? What's one thing I could start, or something that you really want to make sure I continue? Next is, what has worried you the most related to our relationship in the last 30 days? What have you been the most grateful for? What are you most proud of? And then we'll typically ask a question about goals related to the family. And that is every month. We do a little tiny version every week that's a bit more tactical, functional, schedule oriented. But that discussion of asking each other with a desire to go deep and a challenge to the other person if they're being on the surface. Like, the last part of the best part of the last 30 days is just being with you, right? You can't get away with that. You have to, it's why the questions are what they are. They force the extremes. And something can be the worst and not be that bad, right? It's just the worst. And so we have done this every month since we met. It has been an incredible enabler to our relationship, and then reverse engineered it to have a similar practice for my business. It was rooted in one-on-ones that I already had with my team, but my one-on-ones with my team got better as my check-ins with my husband became more refined and consistent.